is our third time here at the River Edge Park, and couldn't be happier to be back in Cleveland, guys. So much fun. I always like to find out the makeup of the audience, though. I guess I'll try it this way. Who's seen Get the Let Up for the very first time tonight? All right, now let's hear from all the repeat offenders. Welcome to all of you guys, and for those who've not seen our show, which is almost half of you, I see the puzzled faces in confusion. People doing math in the audience. Wait, there's four guys on Led Zeppelin, but there's six on the screen. Gonna clear that up right now. So you guys came for a Zeppelin show, not sure how the band's gonna present the material. All of a sudden, the lights come up. Well, the question on everyone's mind, why is Howard Stern singing lead vocal? Why is Robert Plant playing guitar? That doesn't make any sense. What's up to Mickey Six over here? He's so committed. It's beautiful. Listen, the reason is because we are not here to impersonate Led Zeppelin. We are fans, just like each and every one of you guys, man. We love this music. We grew up with it and grew up loving it as it was, and there's amazing recordings with all the extra keyboard and vocal and guitar overdubs, and you really can't make that happen with only four people. So our show is designed so you guys can come out and play air guitar and air drum and sing along with me all night to the greatest rock music ever made. That's the point of our show. And to continue on with that theme,